And the cause of a garage fire at a house near Hualapai in Charleston is under investigation this morning. Las Vegas Fire and Rescue says firefighters arrived to the home that was engulfed in heavy flames and smoke. Now, one car in the driveway was also on fire. There were no reports of injuries.